Okay, guys, this is it. This is like the last fight. The aftermath.
Brady, me and Parrish made it out. Come meet us at the stash.
Into the safe house. I'm not sure if we're about to have one last fight. If that was it, I'm not quite sure what's about to go on. But yeah, she certainly didn't like that of the mayor, did she?
After all this time,
I lost control.
Right in the dragon's den. The whole country saw our message. My message.
I couldn't let him live. Not after what he did to me.
Those people on the streets, man. This is it. Uprising o'clock, baby. No, I just thought we were gonna show him we weren't finished. I never thought we could do this without Walker.
5 long years I waited. But I finally got it. So
it's time to fucking party. Let me tell you something, Dana. You are one sick, sick woman, but you know how to get the job done.
What have you done? Not celebrating?
Well, no shit, Doc. You saw what happened?
They're gassing the city. There's an airship spewing out gas right now. Others are getting ready. They will kill everyone.
Those blimps, are you serious?
The mayor warned you. Why didn't you wait?
This isn't Jack's fault.
You've doomed us all. Why did I help you bring us to this? I don't know who I am anymore.
Hey, Doc, there's no way we could have known this was gonna...
I can help people get out. Save lives. That's all I ever wanted to do. I'm done with you.
Sam, come on, Sam!
Shit, I can't let this happen.
We need to act fast. We gotta destroy the airships before they gas the city.
We have missiles. It's time to use them.
Yeah, we'll break out the SAM launchers. Spread them out to cover the city. The KPA should know we have them up our sleeve. We'll knock down the blimps before they can react.
Seems like we should split up then.
Yeah, we'll take a launcher each. Come on, let's go.
Okay, well now another new mission, a drone too far, get to the SAM launcher. Okay, I guess we're going through this.
Brady, we're setting up a SAM launcher at the Ashgate police station. Get over there and take him. Brady, we're setting up a SAM launcher at the Ashgate police station.
We need to get to the launcher team.
Okay, here we go. Let's do this. This is like the last fight, the last mission, the last hurrah. Oh, there's an ammo thing. Somewhere. In here. Where is it? Oh. Okay, nice. Got some ammo. Let's go. Let's move out. Oh, shit. I was not expecting that to explode. I feel like we're not just going to be able to run that. There's an ammo crate there for a reason. We've recruited two resistant fighters.
Brady,
with us, so...
The launcher's coming under attack. The crew need help fast. Get over there.
Certainly expecting the worst, that's for sure.
Brady, my launcher's been taken out. Damn orcs hit us hard. I'm on my way to Ashgate with survivors to back.
Oh, okay, so there's definitely going to be them over here. Oh, yeah, here we go. Down. Oh, they're further up. Oh, ladder.
Get over there and defend its position.
I've got so many shots I'm missing. Okay, it's down now. Let's get there.
Move into cover. Suppress.
Defend the SAM launcher.
You're a sight for sore eyes.
Okay.
We need to clear the outpost of KPA. The airship's nearly in range.
We have to keep the launcher safe. It's our only chance.
Okay, we've got 1 minute until the launcher's in range.
We've got armored units incoming.
KPA incoming. Get ready.
Stop them.
Oh, yes. I knew I bought this bad boy for a reason. Nice. Oh my god, there's another one.
Protect the lock, they're coming through the other entrance!
Nork heavies, get down!
We got him! We got him again! We got him again! Nice. He's down. I think I'm gonna cover this entrance. There's one more. Okay, it's a heavy. Whoa! 1 second, okay. Do we get on it? Activate the sound launcher. Activated. Let's blow this thing down. Let's bring this to the ground. Gosh, oh, there it is. Oh.
Why isn't it working?
This isn't working. We can't get through the dusters. We need to find a way to get the dusters out of the air. Maybe that two-faced bastard Crawford can help us with that.
Maybe that's his
okay. Maybe where's that? Apartment.
The traitor trapped. Okay. How far is that? Meet Parrish at Crawford's apartment. Oh, it's not that far. So apparently he's trapped. Wait, is he going to be like...
Hey Brady, come on.
I wonder what's happened to him.
Crawford's place and see what that weasel has to say for himself.
Sorry, how did he get in? I opened the door and he was already ahead of me. Bit messed up there. Oh, it's locked. Oh, there we go. Yeah. Let's give it a big push. There he is.
Crawford.
Oh, Parrish, shit. You're here to kill me.
Calm down.
This wasn't supposed to happen.
I need information on the dusters.
They've been taking people out onto the streets, executing them, collaborators.
You ratted us out.
They forced my hand. I had no choice. They knew about everything. Holy shit. They had me by the balls. I had to do it.
Where are the dusters controlled from?
I don't remember. Shit. There was so much going on. So many plans. They had complete control.
Fake Crawford. They're already gassing Hurlston.
Fucking rats. They're coming in.
Focus.
I don't know if you can hear that, guys, but there's actually fireworks going on.
Tell me,
for some reason. Just across the road from me.
Get me out of the city, huh?
I can see him, not sure what they're celebrating.
Protect me from the mob. I don't want to die, please.
Alright. I will get you to safety. I promise.
The dusters are controlled from a command tower at Independence Hall.
Independence Hall.
I'm sorry for everything.
Well, I'm sorry too.
Wait, but take me with you.
Nah, you're on your own.
And force me!
You made your choice. I'll leave him to you, Brady. He makes me
sick. So what are we gonna do with him? Are we gonna kill him? Do we get the choice?
Parrish? Fuck you! You think this country belongs to you? We weren't here first. Everyone gets replaced. The KPA are stronger than you.
Let Crawford live with his choices or kill him.
You think you can save
America? Kill him.
You're
screw
a deluded
it.
Fantasy.
There we go. Exit the building. Okay. Yeah. He was a traitor, and traitors shouldn't be allowed to get away with it. Therefore, justice was done. Everyone has a choice. You're a police, no, right? Yeah. I executed him. Sort of. Come on then, let's go. Okay, we need to get to Independence Hall and find this drone control tower. I'll assemble the team to get us in.
I'll assemble a team to get us in.
I don't know why I'm reading it out.
Go and make sure our launchers in the red zone are in place and secure. There's no point disabling the dusters if the KPA have scrapped our SAMs.
Yep. Let's go. Oh, have I got open the door? Sorry. Why are they hitting the truck that's already been blown up? I don't get it.
Shit. Gas. You okay? Check your seals.
Sam secures it. $4,800. Whew. We got $41,000. Wow. Head to Longboard Red Zone. We've got a long way to run. Sorry guys. Guys, bit important matter here. I know you may have been trampled with gas, but some of us are still trying to save the place. There's a lot more to this sort of last little ending bit than I thought actually. Come on, come on. The gas does look funny. Down, down, down. Let's go to the red zone.
SAM launchers are ready to move out. Meet up with the convoy and escort them to their deployment zones.
Escort the SAM launchers to their deployment positions. Radio, there's the airship. Oh, there's... Well, there's loads of them. Can I get on?
Our escort is here. Let's get moving.
Oh, no, that's just what I've got to protect. Okay.
Keep your eyes peeled for
any
movement.
I bet there's
going
to be a lot of it. Hang on, hang on.
I know this zone is abandoned. But it's still too quiet.
Maybe they've already given up.
Pull it out of Philly.
Yeah, right. And maybe
okay,
the KPA
I should
have
probably bought some,
debt just for the hell of it. Keep it down. We've got a job to do.
Some health packs, but never mind. We'll see what happens. Whoa, feels a bit laggy up here. Hostiles. Well, that was all. That was gonna happen. Let's get him.
Keep the launcher safe.
No mess around. I've got to be careful because I have no, literally like nothing to like. No health packs. No nothing. Obviously, so. way, you know, kind of gonna let him do a little bit more of the fighting. Oh, almost shot me on gun, even though I don't think he actually can. Oh yeah, I don't want to run ahead either. That's a good shot. Oh, they're coming down. What's the problem? Oh, we need to wait for everyone to catch up. Okay, well, there's a big, massive truck coming. Oh, they're blown up. Oh, I've got this. Okay, I don't have it. I was going to blow his face off. Okay, we did die in this last bit. We almost got away with it. We almost survived. Okay, so where are we starting this from? Oh,
Sam launches are
okay,
ready
we've got to
move
do
out.
All again. Well, I mean, not all of again, literally just from here, so that's okay.
All right, our escort is here. Let's get moving.
Fill us up ammo, and let's go.
Keep your eyes peeled for any Nork movement.
I know this zone is abandoned, but it's still too quiet.
Maybe
okay, so
I've got these
two ready. That, I'm going to use
yeah,
that
right.
to blow.
Maybe the KPA
the,
have abolished the American debt
up.
Just for the hell of it. Keep it down. We've got a job to do.
Copy that. I see it.
Keep the launcher safe.
Why can't I change this to that? I don't know, guys. But let's get back here and hide. What's this guy doing? Wait, did I kill my own? No, I didn't. Okay. That's a droid. Droid even. Droid. Where is it? I just have to go in, even though I've got like no health. I just can't stay back, it's just a bit boring. You've got to go in. Okay, he's not there anymore. Okay. Let's get going. Oh yeah, this is when I need this, and this is when I need my launcher out. Oh, one button. Here we go. Got him. If he lived through that, I mean, I'd be amazed. Oh my god, I'm so nearly dead. Okay, hang on. Maybe we can go up here and get some health packs. Otherwise, I'm not going to survive. Okay, so there must be another way in. Okay, up here. Okay, I've got return. Okay, I can't get any health packs. Okay. Oh, hang on. Okay, yes. Yes. Where are they? Yes. One. Ah, two. A magnetic mine. Oh, nice. Okay, nice, we've got some health packs. We've managed to pick three up. Okay, we can do this now, we can do this. Let's catch up, let's catch up. Oh, hang on, I need to kill them. Shot from somewhere, I don't know where. Does he not know where I am? I'll just like literally shoot at no one. He's not big guys, are they? Right, I'm in the airship. Brilliant. Frozen, it's really not secure.
Good job, Brady. First launcher is deployed and secure. Continue with the convoy and make sure the second launcher reaches its position. We need both launchers ready if we're to pull this off.
I'm glad we're dealing with the Norks airships. They always freak me out.
Die.
I hate the sound they make as they fly overhead.
I want to blow this up, but I'm just hoping it doesn't blow. Get out of that zone. Oh my god, there's loads of them. Oh, hang on.
Brady, get your ass back to the convoy and make sure it's safe.
It's like a consumable thing or something, unless that was it, the lockers. I'm literally like, screwed. Oh god, I came in. Whoa, that's a bit dodgy there. Don't know if this is gonna do or not. Hey, damn.
KPA reinforcements inbound.
Keep the launcher safe.
I'm trying, but have you seen my health? Oh my god, I've got no ammo. Almost. How am I supposed to kill that? Hang on. Oh, I've got even less ammo now. I mean, less health. I've got even less. God, I've got a little bit of ammo left.
Brady, you must stay with the convoy and ensure the launchers are deployed safely.
Okay, I need to go and I've done this guy. Quick. I've got a little bit of ammo. Okay, there's one more left. And I have literally... Okay, yeah. And I've literally... No ammo. I need to make... No health. God, we're still doing it. Guys, we're still doing it somehow. I don't know how we're doing it. I hope this is near the end. Because literally... Oh my God, there's a big guy. Okay, my health's gone off a little. Oh nice, that's actually not a bad throw. I can't afford to get in any unnecessary fight. God, that's some good shooting. Oh my God, they're coming from that way. Build one of these. How am I supposed to get rid of that thing? We've got to come from behind. Honestly, don't know how I'm managing. Hang on, don't jinx it. I'm saying I don't know how I'm managing to stay alive. Not now, not now. We've made it so far. Good
job, people.
It's frozen. We've done it.
Both launchers are in
position. My God.
And secure.
New mission, the revolution. Reach Independence Hall. So we just got
to
go back.
Good to go. You best head
oh, come on, we can get back without dying.
Brady, it's Parrish. We're assaulted
oh my goodness, I'm just
now.
Running for it. I'm not even going to worry about them. I'm just running for it.
We can use your help.
If we don't have to kill them, we don't have to kill them. I don't know how we did that.
Get rockets on that gate now.
We ran out of ammo. We had no health packs. Oh my God, they're oh my God.
It's breached. We're in.
Follow me. watch those turrets. Knock them out.
I'm trying to sneak round without getting shot.
Wolverines! Hack tools now!
If I...
Yeah, how do you like that, you fucks?
If I make it back, I don't know if I'm supposed to just run off and to get back, but I am.
Heavy's on the
right. God, there's loads of them.
Light them up!
Okay. Okay, fall back.
Burn! Fucking burn!
Oh, anyway, hang on, let's take some ammo.
Come on, people, push forward!
Come on! We're running out of time!
At least I've actually got full ammo now. Can we get past? Fighter with us. Oh my god, I've got no health. That's not going to do anything. Okay. So we've now got that thing there, and I can't. Hang on. Yes, I can, because we got more ammo. It's gone. Right, I'm going. I've made a run for it. It's because I've got this thing on me. The airship. Only 130 meters to go. We're getting lower and lower and lower. Okay, they're chasing after me that way. I don't know where I am. Run. We're back. Oh my god, we made it. Oh my god, we made it. Meet up with Parrish.
Brady, we're through the gardens. We've reached the hall. Tower's just on the far side.
I'm out of clips.
Aye, everyone. Grab any ammo you can. We got one more push. Get yourself ready.
Could work out how to get through that little bit then.
Quickly.
It's quite a neat little place, this bit. Probably look rather nice before it all blew to shit. Use.
Set. Fire in the hole! Come on! Keep moving! The tower's through!
This feels right. I'm gonna do something good for once in my life. Make it count.
Go, we've lost Jack. Definitely Dana.
Ready to get to the tower. Take out those dusters. It's up to you now, man.
Okay. Walk.
He's going for the tower.
Shit, we got Norse close on our launcher.
What we've got is a pistol.
Need to fire the missiles.
It's just down to me now. We've lost the other two.
Go, Brady, go! You have to bring down the dusters.
We've got 30 seconds. I assume we're going to reach you just in time.
He's nearly there. Go on, Ethan. Go, go.
We've made it. Jack.
Is reborn. The fight to keep it starts now.
And that was the home front, guys. I hope you enjoyed this series. I did enjoy playing it. Not quite expected, but it was what I expected. I mean, the game is a little bit buggy, as you've seen from the videos. So that's the only downside to the game. Other than that, I thought it was actually quite good. Yeah, I enjoyed playing it. I enjoy those shooter games. I like to see, guys, what shooter games do you enjoy, guys? Did you enjoy this? If you've been watching the whole way through, if you've only seen a couple of videos, maybe you've only seen this one. What do you think of it? What other shooters do you like? Or do you play? And, because I like ones based in like World War, like World War One, World War Two era. Other ones I tend to prefer. That's why I'm really looking forward to this, to Battlefield 1 when that releases in the future. But yeah, thanks very much for watching, guys. Whether it's the whole series, just one episode, or however many you watched. And not sure what is going to be next on the channel. Obviously, the next big game that I'm going to be doing is going to be No Man's Sky. And that'll be August the 10th. So I'm not sure what I'm going to do between now and then. I'm thinking this Sherlock Holmes game that just came out last month. Thinking about doing that. I know it's been out for a month, but there's nothing else around, so yeah, that's what it's going to look like. So be sure to look out for that. And yeah, thanks very much for watching, guys. And if you're new, feel free to hit the subscribe button if you do want to see the Sherlock Holmes and of course No Man's Sky that I'm going to be doing as well. But with that said, I'm HGamerDan, and I'm out.